Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur are considered the most important dates in the Jewish calendar. And according to the spokesman of the local Jewish community, the majority celebrate and observe it on the rock. While filming at the synagogue today, we heard the shofar, a bullhorn which is blown in synagogue services on Rosh Hashanah and at the very end of Yom Kippur. It's a period of personal reflection, atonement, and introspection, both personally and communally, with members of the Jewish community attending services at the synagogue for both Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. It's a time for renewal and also looking back on the year. So, what kind of year has 2017 been for the Jewish community?
It's been a year in which we've seen, not in Gibraltar, thankfully, but it's certainly statistically, it's been a year in which we've seen a rise in anti-Semitism worldwide. The numbers have shot up in the UK, Paris, they're sky high. So it's a year whereby we've had to brace ourselves against the rise again of anti-Semitism, with a big difference that traditionally anti-Semitism has come from the far right. Now we find that we get caught between the far right and the far left, and we get sandwiched in between. But as I've said so many times on GBC, and have been proven right, unfortunately, the Jews are the canary in the mine. What happens to Jews eventually happens to the rest of society. So rise in anti-Semitism is manifested as well in rise in racism globally.
What is it like for the Jewish community here in Gibraltar? We keep hearing how Gibraltar is a very tolerant, small community with so many religions in one small space. What's the last year been like for the local Jewish community?
It's been phenomenal. However, unfortunately, we have our doors locked to this place, to all synagogues, because we are conscious that we are a prime target. Thankfully, thank God, we've had absolutely no incidents in Gibraltar, certainly not in Gibraltar collectively, and nothing against the Jewish community specifically. But we're always aware that, you know, danger might lurk around the corner, because we've seen this in so many to so many Jewish communities worldwide. So we do take precautions. We are conscious that something could happen. But I think, you know, Gibraltar is a very blessed place, and I think God has blessed Gibraltar and blessed all of us in the respect, the love, the personal rapport that we have, you know, regardless of religion or none. There are people who are not religious, but yet we do seem to find in Gibraltar that bond. I think Gibraltar somehow nurtures that bond between people that I think is very much a prime example to the world, and it lacks out there. And we are that showcase, and I hope we will be able to celebrate that sense of general community living in Gibraltar for eternity.